2 million nameless chemical compounds. The scientists know